kind of disappointed in myself that I don't remember the guys. Yeah, see, Roderick Strong was one of them.
The following contest is a triple threat match, making his way to the ring from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 200 pounds.
Oh man, I miss Florida this time of year. Roderick Strong. He's a champion for a reason. So. This isn't a title match, though. This is a non-title match. Hey, we're only in our first week, week one of May. I'm not sure what week is NXT's first pay-per-view. We will be videoing and documenting everything. Davari. And the last guy, I can't think of the last guy's name. I'm like very upset with myself. I can't remember. Was Davari the dude that was with Kali? Or was he the dude that was with that Muhammad Hassan guy? I can't remember. He was one of their little side, kick buddies, whatever. Now he's the actual, real deal wrestler. Okay, Kyle O'Reilly. I said O'Reilly. Axe and Smash.
And from Vancouver, British Columbia, weighing in at 200 pounds, Kyle O'Reilly.
I like an outline of a foot on his back. What does it look like? Yeah, see, I like NXT's barricades with the fence on top. I like that.
NXT.
All right, and match is on. Roderick Strong and Davari already going. Oh, he got jumped. He jumped and then kicked. Davari, get back in the ring. Oh man, do you remember that fuck up earlier with the referee? That was embarrassing. Like, both guys beat up the referee, and then the referee glitched and almost broke his neck. Good thing that he's safe, though. No referees were injured in the making of this video. Well, that I know of. I don't know what happened after the bet. Come on, Roderick Strong. Get back in the ring. Get back in the ring, my guy. all the fun's taking place and you're not a part of it. There you go. He had to rest a little bit, you know, get his energy and health back up. Nice. That was a hard DDT. The DDT is one of the most basic, simple, but yet it done right can be one of the most devastating moves. You're driving their head right into the canvas. Like the way Raven, I don't know if many people know who Raven is from ECW, WCW. He was in WWE for a little bit. Raven, he had a move, his DDT was the even flow DDT. And the way he snapped back and just dropped you. Oh my God, that move. It was like one of the most devastating DDT. Like, you going to sleep from that DDT. Double team him. Now they're going to fight each other. Yep, take one guy out. Now he's back up though. Ooh. That's that same kick he just did to Davari that he did to Roderick Strong that stopped him right in his tracks. And he's got to, like, I don't know if he's got to do a jump and knee, but he, in mid-flight, he got kicked with that. And it completely stopped him in his tracks. Damn, they just taking turns now? There's too much showboating going on. Start double teaming, man. Get hit. Do some hit. Something. You hear the crowd? We don't like this. That's what we want to see. We want to see some action. Oh, there we go. There we go. That's what you do right there. Yeah, no, it's not over yet. You got to keep one guy down before you pin the other. Or, yeah, do that. Go for a submission while one guy's down. Kyle O'Reilly, he's thinking smart. No, Davari breaks it up. Yeah, see, that was smart. Attack both of them. He just took out Davari. Davari's going to be out for a little bit. I was going to say, now he can go and work on Roderick, but Roderick's working on him. Ooh, almost with the three count. Nope. Kyle O'Reilly's not done. He's still got heart left. Oh, I see Davari making his way back up. He's back in the ring. Davari showboating once again. Ooh, nice slam. Oh, knee to the lower back. Davari's making his comeback on Roderick. Roderick's not the one who took you out, though. This guy took you out. You see, look at, worried about Roderick. Now he's gonna take you out again. Oh, I thought that was it right there. Oh, come on, Kyle. You gotta hit him with the finisher before Roderick's getting up. So you might not be able to get it in time. Can you? Can he get the finish? Can he get the finish? Oh, he got the finish. Kyle O'Reilly. O'Reilly with the win. I keep saying his name wrong. I'm so sorry, my guy. So sorry. He wouldn't like his name being pronounced like that. Kyle O'Reilly with the W. That is one way to end our night. Congratulations to Kyle. That was a hell of a match. All matches tonight were really good. Yeah, if you enjoyed these matches, go ahead and hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel if you want to see more of this, and drop a comment. Let me know which match was your favorite.